gonna. So. He just said hello.
The tornado. Let's let them know where
I'm with the bulldog.
Get on your feet for your bulldogs.
Yeah. Hey. Oh. Damn,
Vic, come on. Let's
girl.
Just go find our.
This dude is a creep. He's a creep.
Hey, what's up,
hey, let's on go my freak. Sister
let's get this
and stuff.
One, baby.
Hey, yo, FOF, right here. Hey, who wanna meet up after, yo? Call me.
Vic,
call
let's
me.
Sit. Come sit down.
Call me.
The game's about to start.
Call me. Call me.
Show up, freak.
Ooh. I'm an outside center.
Get the ball inside.
Yeah, I'm really an outside center.
Shut
up. Oh, no. That dude shot ugly. It's just ugly.
You got it. Let's get the ball inside.
Ain't gonna make that stupid ass coach. I bet I'm gonna make the first point, y'all. Watch this. Again. What the f-
had it.
Goaltending. Hell no.
You got it. Let's get the ball inside.
Ugly. Oh. Come on, dude.
Move the ball. It's sticking too much.
What the?
2 points. Jersey needs to be.
You got it. Let's get the ball inside.
Why did they name him Fred? I mean, he's not even Fred. There's no one in the team. Oh my god. Oh my god. Give me my rebound, boy. Damn, I ain't playing with you. Give me my rebound, boy. I think the dude lost the freaking. I'm trying to go to my boy, buddy. See, I'm in an Illuminati game.
The final day to schedule that is this upcoming Wednesday. Please check with faculty if this includes you.
Oh, yeah, I got the ball. Well, we was doing the jump ball. I got 9 points and one rebound. I'm gonna get no assists. Cause I wanna get the whole freaking points of the game. here.
You got it. Let's get the ball inside.
Hey, get out of my way. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. I would have missed. Shut up. The crowd is stupid. The crowd is really stupid. I think I just saw my sister in here.
You got it. Let's get the ball inside.
Yeah, then I make it. No,
you got it. Let's get the ball inside.
Oh my God. Hey, no, Mickey. Go options. Crowd out. I don't want you out, so. Wait, what a music. Dang. Stupid music, dang. I hate y'all. Y'all do that.
Yep, rotate!
I gotta send this dude a message.
Sit down!
Chandler.
Come on! Let's hear it!
So you don't got your microphone. Really, bro? I'm doing a YouTube video too. You can look on the party screen.
And that will be the end of the first half. Don't go far, fans. The second half will begin in 10 minutes.
When I was asleep yesterday,
attention, all Bulldog Juniors. The prom committee needs your help. If you would like to provide input into this year's prom theme, submit your suggestions to Gary White as soon as possible.
That's why you don't got a
microphone.
You got
it. Let's get the ball inside.
No. I'm not doing the ball inside.
That's all you. Good boy.
What? Stupid.
You got double. Back up.
No, give me my rebound.
Yep. Oh, close again.
You got it. Let's get the ball inside.
3-point basket for Freak.
You got it. Let's get the ball inside.
Why do they fall?
Move our feet.
That's gay. Nobody was covering.
You got it. Let's get the ball inside.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
No shot. Shoot that.
Give me my ball. Pass the ball.
With the bucket.
My turn. Wait. Bruh.
And that's it for the third quarter. The fourth will begin in just a few moments. Students and parents, the annual choir concert will be happening the last Friday of the month. For tickets and more information, please contact the theater. Two more. Blocking foul.
Side out.
For fouling.
Joe Levesque. That's his first personal foul. First team foul.
Two shots. Joe
Levesque. That's his second personal foul. Second team foul. Shooting for Midtown. Two shots.
Like you got a freaking
timeout
for the Tornadoes.
Pancake. Yeah. Look, we're right there.
Midtown
right
Athletics
there
would like to take this moment to give a warm thanks to our biggest sponsor, Grizzle, for their continued support of Bulldog Athletics.
What is he doing? Can't talk. Look at my dude. He the biggest person out there. He ain't even listen to the coach. Probably saying the same thing. Oh, star. I'm probably gonna make it to the All-Star. No, that's backcourt. Backcourt. Beginning.
Bulldogs ball.
Beginning fist. That dude probably a center or power forward. He fat. He fatter than Shaquille O'Neal. Please do not wait.
Free for two.
The fattest person is in the back and the
timeout for the Tornadoes.
Shaq, like he blew the whole hoop down, bro. He
Students,
broke the whole hoop.
The chess club
the
is now accepting members. If you would like to test your skills and represent your school, please see Mr. Jones for more details.
No matter what, hit me one time, hit me two times, hit me three times, hit me one time, hit me two times, hit me three times. Let's go.
Come on, box him out.
Please do not miss.
Move off feet, move off feet.
Joe Levesque.
Start it.
Time out for the Bulldogs. Freshman class of Midtown. If you would like to join the Glee Club, they are now accepting new members from the freshman class. Freak with the basket.
I got 22 points. Come on. You me? Oh,
2 points, Joe Levesque.
You got it. Let's get the ball inside. Ball up. Get that.
Ah. I don't even want to be like
shooting.
Get it.
Get it.
Yes. 6 rebounds. Keep on saying, I don't know, but
Two points.
I don't know what
Joe
he
Levesque.
Said, but He keep on bothering me so I can pass to my teammates. And pass to my teammates.
No, right there! Shut up, shut up! Rebound! Crash, 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 crash!
Let's go.
Tornado's foul. Leftos slammed.
Why they foul?
That's his first personal foul. Fairview foul.
Got it. Let's get the ball inside.
Why y'all fouling?
Jerson Cepeda. That's his first personal foul.
Why don't you like burst through that? Man, I can foul him.
Hey, yo, that's on you!
Call it both ways!
Dang! How did he just shoot that?
Court
Why did he just
keeper.
Shoot that? And he just got knocked down.
That's his first personal foul. First team foul.
Wait a hit!
Shooting for Minion.
Shut up.
Leftos Aslanoglu. Shooting three.
Oh yeah, they get 2-3. Cause he made a shooting foul. Yeah. He missed me. Oh my god. Stop doing fat ass.
You got it. Let's get the ball inside.
That's his second.
Timeout.
Timeout for the Tornadoes.
Y'all losers. There's some
A
losers.
Reminder that the Lady Bulldogs will be playing tomorrow. Come on out and continue your support of Midtown Athletics. I know I'll be there.
Wait a minute. Wait. Oh my god, somebody scored. Oh my god. Really? You wish. I'm down for this mission.
And that's a win for us. We'd like to thank everyone for coming out and supporting the athletic program. Please make sure you get home safely, and we'll see you next game.
Thank you all for watching this YouTube video. Peace. Peace. Peace.